A skin lesion removed from President Joe Biden's chest last month was a common form of skin cancer.
The president's doctor says all the cancerous tissue was removed and no further treatment is required.